Kangaroos are an amazing Australian icon. Kangaroos are plant eaters, and they eat a different range of plants and sometimes even fungi. Kangaroos have powerful back legs with long feet. A kangaroo's tail is used to balance while hopping and as a fifth limb when moving slowly. Male kangaroos are called bucks and females are called does. The name for the family of Australian kangaroos is macropods, which means bigfoot. A group of kangaroos is called a mob. This usually has more than 10 kangaroos. Kangaroos feed in the late afternoon and early morning, spending the day resting in the shade. Baby kangaroos are called joeys. Joeys drink milk in the pouch of the mother. The older they get, the more time they spend outside the pouch, until they're too heavy to be carried around.
This is the clock upon the wall. This is the story of us all. This is the